Hello guys, welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. Have you ever forgotten your Samsung PIN code and couldn't unlock your phone? Or maybe you've tried countless times and entered the incorrect pattern? If you don't know how to unlock your phone in such situations, don't worry, because today I'm going to show you an efficient way to unlock your Samsung device. We will be using a powerful tool called 4U key for Android, which can help you remove your screen lock, as well as the Google lock, FRP lock. If you're interested and want to give it a try, you can find the download link in the description below. Now, let's take a closer look at how this tool works. First, you need to connect your phone to your computer using a USB cable. Once connected, launch 4U key and click on the first option, Remove Screen Lock. Then, click on Start. Please be aware that removing the screen lock will erase all data on your phone. So, once confirmed, click Yes to proceed. 4U key will start the removal process. Once the removal is complete, you will be asked to put your Samsung phone into recovery mode. The steps to enter recovery mode may vary depending on your Samsung model. For example, for a Samsung S20, you need to press and hold the power button and volume down button simultaneously to power off the device. After turning it off, press and hold the volume up Bixby button and power button simultaneously until the Samsung logo appears. Your device will then enter recovery mode automatically. Go back to 4U key and click Next, following the on-screen instructions. Navigate using the volume keys to select Wipe Data or Factory Reset and use the power button to confirm. Once confirmed, select Wipe Cache Partition and choose Yes. Then, select Reboot System Now and wait for your phone to reboot. Finally, on 4U key, it will display a message indicating that the screen password has been successfully removed. This means the lock screen is no longer an obstacle. Usually, it takes about 5 to 6 minutes for the phone to fully reboot. Now, you can set up your lock screen type as per your preference, but this time, please remember to keep the PIN or pattern in your mind. That's it. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.